federal financial aid comes in all different sorts: grants, scholarships, loans, and the federal work study. All of those are considered financial aid.
Is the FAFSA for current seniors or current juniors?
Every year you plan to go to college, you need to fill out the FAFSA. So it's not just senior year. It's after the first year, second year, third year. If you want financial aid for college, every year you want to be filling that out.
Who's eligible to receive federal student aid?
All students who are applying for college would be eligible to complete the FAFSA, meeting certain criteria, primarily U.S. citizens. There's certain information that ask you about that on the FAFSA application. Some colleges also provide options for you that may not be the FAFSA application, but may have other ways to apply for financial aid that helps individuals who may be international students, refugees, asylees, to have options to receive financial aid funding.
Where do we go to fill out the FAFSA?
The FAFSA is by the Federal Department of Education, so you are going to want to go to studentaid.gov. You are not going to want to go to anything that ends in .com, .org, .net, .gov. The reason for this is there's a lot of unsavory websites that are going to make you want to pay for the FAFSA.
How will each school let us know the financial aid package that they're offering?
List all of the schools that you are applying to on the FAFSA before you even know if you're going to be admitted or not, before you are accepted. The reason for this is usually students would be able to get their financial aid package or offer at the time of acceptance.
How likely is it that you'll get financial aid from the FAFSA?
Most people who complete the FAFSA will be eligible for some type of financial aid. Financial aid is grant, scholarships, loans, and work study. No matter what your income is, you will be eligible for federal loans of some type. What federal aid you are eligible for depends on your student aid index, which is calculated by using household income and the number of people in your household size.